Okay, so I have my milkshake, right? Snickers. Good stuff. All right, Hurricane. We're just gonna jump right into it. I can't remember exactly how I played it. I'm not gonna lie. I went back and I looked at my video to see it. Let's play it.
See this in 3D. All lights out for me.
Okay.
All lights out for me. Lightning strikes the beach.
AD. That's not right. Wait. G.
Warm it up for me. Finally free.
I do remember this. All right, I messed up on that part.
Horribly.
But give me a chance. Hold on. Wait. That part was We'll just go with the chorus. So I know it. So preference. This is how I play it. Okay, it's how I play it. Not somebody else play it. It's how I do it. So I always start off, if I'm playing it, I start off with the doom, 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 doom. All right, so. Right, and that's D, E, F, A, B, flat. Okay.
Matter of fact,
I got you. Hold on. There you go. Perfect. So D, E, F, A, B flat. Okay. And when you go up here, so. F, B flat, D. That's what's in my right. That's the chord I'm playing. So. Then G in the left hand. And a G, B flat, D. So that chord coming from. So your left hand goes from this B flat to a G, and this hand goes to a G, B flat, D. And that's just honestly moving one note. Just one note. Wait. There you go. Right. So let's and honestly that's the whole song, bro. That's the whole song, bro. I kid you not. And then you hold, and then that part is A in both hands. Both hands do this. A, B flat. Wait. Ah! Sorry. A, B flat, C. A, B flat, C, A, F. I do it sometimes like that, and then sometimes I go to G, F instead of. So that I kind of like that one better, the G, F, so. But sometimes you do it so fast, you might just. So it's a lag. When I mean lag, I mean like they're together right here, and then there's a pause. That was confusing, and I'm sorry. Let me just show you. G, A, C, D, C, D, But you hit this late. So. So, C, D, C, D, C, D. It's a lag. So. C, D. And the left hand is literally doing. Wait for it. Okay. Perfect. So let's
see this in 3D.
If you notice, the song starts on the B flat. I just like to just come into it like it because it's just better for the music. For me, to me, I think I like it like that. If you just so look, I think it's really dope. If you switch songs up, switch the song up, you learn the song, then switch it up the way you want to do it. Do not always follow the rules when you're learning a song. So, pro tip. Yeah. You can replay that. This is what I did. I'm not even. Anyways, let's get into it. Sorry.
See,
starting on the B.
3D.
Now we're on the
all
G.
Lights out for me.
Wait.
All
now
lights
go to the D.
For me. Lightning strikes the B.
There we go.
80 degrees.
That chord.
Warm it up for me. Finally free. Found the part of me. And I want you to see. I can walk on water. 1,000 miles from shore. I can float on the water. Follow all the clothes. Don't let me down. I know you won't.
Okay.
I know you won't. I know you won't. Don't let me down. I know you won't.
That chord was very friendly.
I know you won't.
It's like a happy commercial. Either way. Write notes down. I'm gonna show you how my piano guru showed me. Pro tip. Okay. So draw a line, right? You got a line. Okay. So let's use that B flat chord. That's the right hand, right? That's the right hand, right? That's this one. You feel me? F. Right. B flat. D, okay, that's what I wrote. I wrote F, B flat, D. You probably, hopefully, you can see it, okay. And what did I play? I F, B flat, D, okay. Now, I wrote a line under that. What are you gonna put? I'm gonna put a big fat B flat. Feel me? Look like a D right there, but it's a B flat. Don't get it twisted. And that's what, write down that. It's helps me. It's a real simple way. Write it how you need to write it. If you don't read cheap music or you just need chord chart. I don't know. But either way. That's what I... F, B flat, D. What it be? Under the line. Right? And you got something good. And you can go back to remember and you do the same thing. G, B flat, D. G in the bass. And you got something nice. But either way. That's it. But that's how I play it. One more thing I want to show you. So.
See this in 3D. All lights out for
me. This is just me playing around with it.
All lights out for me. Lightning strikes the beat.
Listen to it with headphones. Listen to this with headphones.
See this in 3D.
listen to it with headphones. It sounded really cool. I liked it. Either way, hopefully you see the chords. I played to it. I listened to that, all of the things. Hope it helps you. Yeah, and I guess we'll try to figure out another song, right? Anyway, I need to actually write this song down. I didn't write it down the first time, so I need to, I had to relearn it too. Actually, relearned it right here with you guys, so I appreciate you. I needed to do that. Now I need to write these notes actually down myself, so.